Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Moz, and today we're doing a brand new video. Now today, as you guys saw as the title and thumbnail of this video, we are going to be doing the VR, we're playing a VR game, and yeah, that's pretty much it. That's what we're doing today. We're playing VR, and the game that we're playing is Beat Saber, I think that's what you call it. So how this is going to work is, it's kind of like Guitar Hero if you ever played it. They have like tiles, and you hold like these, like these things. And they're like lightsabers, and you have to slice it, and yeah, you'll see everything that I will see in the headset on the Elgato, and we have another camera set up over there as the second camera. So yeah, let's get into the video. Alright guys, so we got the headset on now. These are the things. I'll start the Elgato, so now you guys can see everything that I could see in the headset. So here we go. So we get to pick a song, obviously, as you guys can see. Let me tighten this a little bit. You can pick any song that we want.
From a young age, taking my soak into the masses, writing my poems for the few that look at me, took to me, shook at me, feeling me, singing from heartache, from the pain, taking my message from the veins, speaking my lesson from the brain, seeing the beauty through the... You're the face of the future, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh, the blood in my veins, oh, ooh. But they never did, ever did, ebbing and flowing, inhibited, limited, till it broke up when it rained down like...
We got 11,000.
Hey guys.
Alright. Alright guys, so as you guys saw, that was the game Beat Saber. Go check it out. It's a VR game on the PlayStation or the Xbox, whatever you have. So yeah, that's pretty cool. I've been waiting to do this video for a while now. I didn't know if I could have the Elgato and the VR set up at the same time, but you can. Anyway guys, if you like these kind of videos, the VR videos and stuff like that, make sure to hit that like button, subscribe if you're new. Put in the comments if you like it. We have two other VR games. We have a racing game and we have Creed, which is like a boxing game. If you guys want that, that will be the next one. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to like, comment, and subscribe for more. And yeah, sorry I haven't been uploading, like, you know, every other day. Sometimes it's like every 3 to 4 days, 5 days sometimes. It's because a lot of schoolwork and stuff like that. And, yeah, that's pretty much it. Yeah, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you're new. And, yeah, it's been Mars. Peace out.